teabag, bitch?
Teabag me? How does it feel, buddy? How does it feel? Wow, come on. It's always the one they go to first, man. So stupid. he says I'm butthurt that I ran around him, that he ran around me. I killed you. You go down so easy. Come on, man. You died so easily. Come on. Don't come in here talking like you're hot shit. Talking like he's hot shit. You're trash. Shut up. Just mad because you got your shit dogged. Come on, bro. And I'm playing as the pig. She's not even a top tier killer. Oh, I thought she was gonna run back. Wait a minute.
Bitch, I'm gonna get you.
I want to 4-man against these scrubs. There's no way you're here by yourself. As bad as I wanted the 4-man. Did I just see her? Yes, I did. Come here. No! Yes.
Go.
Come on. There we go. Four man!
What do they see in the joys of teabagging? It doesn't do nothing for them.
Because it makes them seem like they're good, but they're really not. When they're all they're doing is just running in circles. But they shut up there and they try to claim that it's a skill when it's really not. It's just something that a troll made up. But since when was running in circles ever a skill? Like, I've never. But survivor logic, you gotta love it.